Oh, it's really pretty here, honey. It's pretty here.
The current time is 7:05 a.m. We have received clearance from the local authorities for passengers to proceed to shore. The weather forecast is fair, it's for sunny skies, but the temperature expecting to reach a maximum high today of 30 degrees Celsius, which is 86 degrees Fahrenheit. Before you do proceed ashore, please be aware that we have established a secure area around the vessel, and our security procedures require that you must be prepared to show your cruise card to enter this area, in addition to showing it to the security staff at the gangway when leaving or boarding the ship. The gangways today are located on the port side, deck number 6, midship, accessed by the forward and midship stairways and elevators. Royal Princess will be sailing from the Naples as soon as we are all aboard, and we ask that you return on board no later than 6:30 p.m. Once again, we ask that you return on board no later than 6:30 p.m. Ladies and gentlemen, whether you are on tour, shopping, or exploring on your own, we hope you enjoy an excellent day ashore in Naples. Your gateway to stunning Pompeii, the spectacular Amalfi Coast, and the beautiful Isle of Fisheries.
Buongiorno. Buongiorno. Allora parlate in italiano, vedete? Perché se parlate in italiano non è la cosa più facile, non devo parlare in inglese, non devo pensare, non devo tradurre, è la cosa più semplice.
Sì,
prego,
sì,
prego, sì. Bene, bene, benvenuti a Napoli. Are you afraid that I'm gonna speak Italian all day long and give you a headache? But not at all, my dear. I'm speaking English with you, my name is Anna. I'm doing this nice thing with you today. We're going to see a lot. You're maybe going to have lots of traffic, you know, it's the 14th of August and it's the, you know, it's the hottest week of the year and all Italy is on holiday, you know that? So here, in front of us, the main square of Naples, Piazza Municipio, that's the way we call it, the square of the city hall. And to the left-hand side, we have a castle, that's the castle Maschio Angioino. That one was built between the 13th and 14th century. And well, to gain some money, as I told you, lots of people are unemployed. And the inhabitants of the area, they just try. The cookie, well, it's not hot, so it's, you know, it's about 30 degrees, you know, 28, 30s. It's very, very nice, but there is always sometimes it's fresh anyway, it's warm, but this, you say, yeah, this, yeah, so it's a nice feeling. I took also towels, so I'm gonna put my feet also, you know, because I think it's gonna be hot. Relax. Also, if it's 10 minutes, I put my feet in water as well. But this time of the year, you know, bring back. So I had to do sometimes, especially on Amalfi Coast, you know, just go get off, remove the car, let the bus till September, October. But it's also the worst season for us, you know, because we live from tourism. Right. You see these palm trees on the rocks? You see, when the nature does bring any palms, we like, you see, we have Bikini Beach. It's an exotic name, and so we help a little bit the nature with the plastic palms. Have a look down to the right. Can you see the restaurant? The round shaped one, the little plate, four tables. Very romantic. I have to tell you that many years ago, I met a boy with curly hair. Well, he had curly hair. And I loved him. Look how beautiful now. How pretty. That's Sorrento. Would you like to stop a moment, take a picture maybe?
Yes, please.
Okay, let's do like that. Rosario, appena puoi ci fermiamo di giù. So, we are going to stop to give you the possibility to take a picture, but you have to promise me that you are not going to cross the road. No reason to cross this road, right? Promise? And no reason to step up on these little walls and take nice pictures, okay? Also not on the fence, you see? When you laugh, you think I'm making a joke. This is not a joke, and I have to...
Cioè mi metti in mano la santa faccia e mi dici
altra cosa, io ho fatto quella domanda.
Ah, vedi chi sei beccato? Io dove l'hai visto scritto?
Comunque, compagna che c'è.
Sì. Buon
That's it. Thank you. The picture will come at the night.
We have Vietri sul Mare, which is the largest town on the Amalfi Coast, 90,000 inhabitants. I told you this morning, that's a place where the people are specialized on making pottery. What you have seen on ceramic in Sorrento, but also what you will see on the Amalfi Coast, is all made here in this little place, Vietri sul Mare. The people are specialized, all the families that live for doing that kind of work. The name of Vietri sul Mare, Vietri. Now, beautiful is Salerno on top of the hills. You see, just on in front of us, there is the ruin of a castle. That castle was built in the 5th century. And it's the castle of Prince Arecchi II, which was a Lombard prince. Afterwards, the town was taken over by the Normans, and underneath the Normans, so Robert the Norman in the 11th century let build a beautiful church here, St. Matthew Church, also something very, very special. But I have to tell that to build that church, they have destroyed many, many Greek and Roman temples, you know, 2,000 years old and more than that. Old to use the, you see, all the stones and columns to build the church. So now we are in the port of Salerno, and this port is very well organized to ship containers, you see, and also cars. You will see a lot of new cars. Sometimes the tourists think, oh, how many people come to park here? Those are all new. They are sent in all Mediterranean area.
Sorrento, the Brazilian architect, Oscar.
Thank you.
you in other time. I hope to see you in other time. So till next time, and as soon as we come now to the have a few more minutes, you will get off of this bus, and all day long I said to you, don't worry, just leave your bags here. Rosario takes care of it. Now I say, don't leave anything on board. Make sure to take all your belongings. Just check, double check everything to make sure that you take along the souvenirs you bought, the bottles. Otherwise, you force us to have a big party with all your London terminal this evening. So make sure to take along all your belongings.
Isles and our next port of call of Mykonos. Well, we wish you a very pleasant dinner tonight. You have a full lineup of entertainment. Hopefully you'll be able to come out and join us up in the Princess Theater. Three show times tonight. This entertainer always very, very popular, especially with so many families with kids on board and teenagers. So come out and join us, our master illusionist David Katz. Also tonight at 9:30 p.m. it is your Ye Old London Pub Night. Come on out and join your crew staff. We have the ensemble of singers and dancers, Deputy Dan, myself, the boys of the show band. We'll all meet you up in the Vista Lounge on deck number 7 aft. Tonight we have the Unplugged and In the Round with our fantastic party band, Volume, as they'll be center stage for two show times for you at 9:15 and 11 p.m. back in the Princess Live on deck number 7 midship. Movies Under the Stars tonight at 7:45 is Skyfall starring Daniel Craig. And the Dancing Fountain Show tonight at 10:30 and 11:30 is a tribute to 50 years of James Bond. So whatever your plans are tonight, we wish you a great, relaxing evening, and we certainly look forward to seeing you out and about the ship. Thank you.
Is on board, and we are actually just waiting for the clearance for the local pilot. There's been some traffic inside the harbor, so we should be the next to leave. So we already started to single up some of the line. Hopefully within the next 5 to 10 minutes we should be all ready to sail. As we clear from the berth here, we will be then exiting through the narrow breakwater and then started to set different southerly courses in the Gulf of Naples. Approximately an hour, more or less, from where we clear the breakwater, we're gonna then pass in between the Isle of Capri, which is gonna be on the starboard side at a distance of 1 nautical mile, and then on the port side, Punta Campanella, which is the most western point of the peninsula Sorrentina. Still gonna be a little bit of light, although the sun is setting at 8:03 p.m. But of course, it's still gonna be visible as we pass through. From there, we're gonna keep. We need a maximum speed to reach Mykonos the day after tomorrow. So we're going to keep heading down toward the Messina Strait. We plan to approach the Strait of Messina at about 4:30 in the morning. It's about a 45-minute passage, and we're going to have the island of Sicily on the starboard side, and then on the port side is going to be Reggio Calabria, the most southwestern port of Italy. As we clear the strait, then we will start to set different courses. And I will give an update tomorrow at the lunchtime as of the progress and navigation of the weather. But so far it looks like just some wind from the north, so nothing major. Although when we do approach the Greek island, they tend to increase a little bit, but it's going to be still a nice crossing. Tonight we need to change the clock in order to set ourselves with the time in Greece and in Turkey, so that is going to be 1 hour forward. The ship's clock is going to move forward at 2 o'clock in the morning. So it's 1 hour less in bed, but you're on vacation, so that doesn't matter. You can sleep in as much as you wish. Again, tomorrow is a relaxing sea day, and again I give an update for the arrival Mykonos of the day after, as of tomorrow. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoy the departure here from Naples, and I'm sure you are enjoying another evening on board on the magnificent Royal Princess. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. Keeping you well refreshed.